Courageous. You know, last week, Evan Courageous scored the upset victory over the Cat when the Cat discovered the pink bunny slippers in his briefcase, and Buff Bagwell at the ring entrance area cut a promo on the Cat. The Cat got caught sleeping, got schoolboyed by Evan Courageous, and Evan Courageous is on a hot streak.
He's relatively new in this sport. He wants to win so bad. He wants to become a main eventer. He wants to become a star. And if you got that kind of a desire in you, and you care that much, you just got a little bit of cheating in you, you'll make it.
Side headlock, disco shooting Courageous off. Shoulder block by Evan Courageous. Step over Evan into the ropes. Hip toss, though, blocked by Courageous. Reverse, nice hip toss on Disco Inferno. Whoa! Standing drop kick took Disco down, and one more time.
Notice how Courageous, when he drop kicks you, he turns in the air and lands back on his hands and knees like a, you know, like a cat. Not like Ernest Miller, but you know what I mean? This man is so agile.
Very agile. Tremendous athlete. You know, tonight on Nitro, we have seen Harlem Heat back together wrestling as a tag team, and what an auspicious re-debut. They got the 1-2-3 on the triad. It was a non-title matchup, but Harlem Heat, loud and clear, we hear them. Booker T and Stevie Ray want back in the title hunt in the worst way.
And what we just saw, Sid Vicious with that shovel. Oh. Rick Steiner, a madman.
Absolutely.
His attitude. He needed a change.
Who's that? Rick Steiner?
Yes.
Please. Rick Steiner, one of the most respected athletes ever to come out of the University of Michigan, turning his back on all that is disciplined inside the squared circle and using shovels. That's disgraceful.
Hey, you do what you have to do in this sport. He didn't do it. Somebody would do it to him. Believe me.
This is our first shot in Sioux Falls, South Dakota for WCW Nitro, and what a weekend it's been here in Sioux Falls. And next Monday night, we're in Boise, Idaho for Nitro. Tickets still available at the Idaho Center box office and all select-a-seat outlets. And then the big one, Las Vegas, Nevada. I know you're going to be there, Brian, probably, what, a week before? You're going in Tuesday after Boise for Nitro at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Tickets at the box office and all Ticketmaster outlets for Nitro on the 23rd. And on the 30th of August, Nitro invades Uniondale, New York on Long Island. Tickets at the Nassau Coliseum box office and all Ticketmaster outlets.
Well, you said that right. I'm going to leave Boise and go to Vegas and see some girlsies.
Girlsies?
That's right. I'm going to be there the 22nd at the new Nitro Grill.
The Nitro Grill there in Vegas.
Yep. Me and some of the Nitro girls are going to be there signing autographs on the 22nd.
Excellent. Have they named any dishes after you down there?
Yes. Her name's Laverne.
Okay, let's not. Oh, big power slam off the ropes from Evan Courageous. Disco being rattled in there by the youngster. Courageous wants to be 2-for-2 on Nitro over the last 2 weeks, but Disco cut him off. One to the gut. Oh, no, swinging neck breaker. That had authority. Lateral press, not a textbook cover. Disco late, hooking the leg, only got the two count.
Still showing a little flash. Nothing wrong with that if you're on top. Nothing wrong with that if you're leading the match. Nothing wrong with that if you're in command. And Disco was there for a moment.
Ooh, back elbow took Disco down. Courageous needs to come in and take advantage. Sets him up. Suplex. Ooh, snap variety. Nice execution. Quickly over. Lateral press. Hooks the leg deep and only got the two count.
And a good cover. He went right for it.
Later tonight, Diamond Dallas Page and the Wolverine, the Canadian crippler, Chris Benoit. After what? No. Courageous went up top for the drop kick. Disco held on, and Courageous couldn't spring off the chest of Disco to land like he wanted. Oh, that's it.
He got him.
The last dance might be the last chance for Evan Courageous. Side press, hooks the leg. That's it.
All he's hearing right now is birdies.
Oh, and Disco Inferno knows he's been in a fight. Evan Courageous gave him everything he could handle, and then some, but Disco, to his everlasting credit, wins it again on Nitro.
Well, he was in command of this match all the way. He's the veteran in this match.
I tell you what, let's go back and take a look, and we'll make this our Tenactin replay of the week. Brought to you by Tenactin. For tough cases of athlete's foot, there's tough actin. Tenactin.
He better get some strong aspirins too, because he's going to need them. He got his jaw jacked there. You know, Orton used to wear his hair like Courageous when he had it. Goes over for the pin. It's the one. It's the two. Come on, ref. We'll have to say. Three.
Disco Inferno victorious on WCW Nitro. Pants and off. The former TV champ back to his winning ways over a game competitor and a hard-fought contest.